Alrighty, when the die roll, I'm gonna... I've been told it's right to draw first in this format, but I want to play first. Alright, well, I'm not gonna mulligan. This isn't a great hand at all, but it's not a mulligan, so... I'm just gonna search out a swamp, make sure I can cast my Singer Vampire. Hopefully, I'll just draw gas the rest of the game. Because I've already got one third of my lands in my hand, or in play. Okay. Oh, I can't cast him yet. I'll just do another lay of the land. This time I'm gonna search out a forest, though. There's the Singer. This guy's running out of the scatters, though. Well, divination, okay. Yeah, I don't like this drawing. I like the old school Singer Vampire. What? Three colors. Oh, this guy read fucking Sam Black or whatever's article. Obviously. I'm gonna draft all the blue cards. And why am I keeping drawing lands? Fuck me. Cancel. I'll trade an Archaemancer for this guy. Will I? No, I won't. Let's have a Singer Vampire. I don't want to be able to get him back. Let's mark him. Because why the fuck not? Humpty Dum, let's go. There we go. I bash you for 6. I could attack the corpse hauler too now. I'm gonna save the giant growth for when I actually need it. And of course, he hits his lands with that. Divination, sure. Angelic Accord, alright. Oh my god, how do I keep getting lands? Jesus Christ. Alright. Well, hopefully he doesn't gain life this turn. He keeps getting lands off of that thing. Jesus Christ. Alright. Okay. I finally got it on land, folks. Finally got it on land. Get in there, Mr. Singer. What's funny, too, is I thin my library out two lands. Finally didn't get a land off of that thing. Okay, Spore Mound doesn't work. Another fucking Messenger Drake. Okay. Probably has Elixir of Immortality in this deck, too. Oh no! Claustrophobia. Damn it. Had to figure who's eventually going to find a way to deal with it. More land. That's awesome, because that's exactly what I needed. It was more fucking land. Duh. This is abysmal. Alright. Hey, more land. Sweet. Oh, he's gonna stack block me. Alright, well, I'll use my giant growth now. Howl the Night Pack. Ugh. Deadly Recluse. Awesome. Yeah. If he doesn't have Elixir, he's going to deck himself before he can kill me. Elvish Mystic, best fucking top deck ever. Sick, Blood Baron. So I can sack the Blood Baron, or sack the Singer for to Blood Baron, and then I can get it back with Corpse Hauler. Wait, oops, undo. Then I can replay it. Alright. Good to go. Now I can kill him in two in the air. Ugh. Yeah, I'm just gonna Deadly Doomblade you. Yeah, he can have the Reach Spider all he wants, but it doesn't matter because the Reach Spider only lives one turn. So now he has a fucking haunted plate mail, so he gets to equip it to a spider. Or a scroll thief, I guess? Hold on. Remove auto yields. If I block and sack three creatures, or I just chump. I think I just chomp. And now he moves it over to the spider. Fire Shrieker, awesome. So I can equip it to Singer, or can equip it to Blood Baron and make him block. Yeah, I think I equip it to Blood Baron and make him block the Blood Baron. And then equip it to Singer. Yeah, I'm just chumping him. I don't even care about that. Awesome. So despite flooding out like a motherfucker, I got there. I don't think I actually need to change anything because I don't have anything to kill enchantments. I don't have any good green sideboard cards. My black sideboard cards are like Mind Rot, and I guess Mind Rot's okay here. But I think I'd rather just be casting spells on turn 3 that are not Mind Rot. No, I'm just gonna leave it. Alright, well, this seems okay. It's not great, but it's okay. That Howl is kind of a auto mulligan, but whatever. Mana Weft. Alright, it's annoying, but not unbeatable. Now I have an issue. Baloth is a pain in the ass. I kind of need mana though, so I'm going to throw the Mana Weft Sliver out there and pass the turn. I'm going to have to take a hit from the Baloth. Of course, because I needed the mana. It has been given to me. Alright. So I think I just get him with Briar Pack this turn. Or not. Let's search myself out another forest. Okay, let's throw Mark of the Vampire on this dude. Add black. And pass the turn. God damn it. He's gonna get the time map back. Three mana. Throw out the root walla, or yeah, I'm gonna throw out the root walla. Ugh. Seriously? All right, fine. I guess I just gotta go for the double Blood Baron here. I'm gonna lose this game though. Because I can't deal with the flyer. I don't lose yet. If I can draw a Deadly Recluse, I'm good. If I can draw a Deadly Recluse, I'm dead. Not a Deadly Recluse. I did get a little mana boned there. So, Mark is coming out. And I'm going to bring in my drop. Yeah, I'm going to play first. Alright, so hand sweet. No mulligan. Here. Do I want a Deadly Recluse or do I want to make sure I hit my land drops? Yeah, you know what? Deadly Recluse isn't that important yet. I want to make sure that I hit my land drops because I have a Singer in hand. And Rubala, probably get Essence Scattered. No Essence Scattered. Good. Pump, or do I play out the Deadly Recluse? I think I'm gonna pump and play Deadly Recluse. Claustrophobia. No wall frost. Okay. Well, that's even more annoying. But I have Singer Vampires now. Two of them, even. I guess I could have attacked the Deadly Recluse there. Probably should have. Oops. Messenger blocker. I chose not to block with the Drake for some reason. Ah. He wanted to make sure he could kill my singers. Yeah, well, one of them is gonna die. What do you got for me now, bro? All right, another chumper. He has two blockers, so if I all in, he has to block. He has three blockers. So I'll block Singer right here, I'll block Wall Frost, or I'll block Root Wall with the Wall Frost, and then Scroll Thief blocks the Predatory Sliver. Sick, Fire Shaker. It's a really good draw. Do I play it though? Do I prior pack to... I think I play the Fire Shrieker. And equip it to Deadly Recluse. Good night. Have fun. Messenger Drake? No. Can't be the Messenger Drake. I don't think it matters. I think he's dead either way. No, never mind. He plays another blocker, he lives another turn, but he loses his board. Okay. Okay. Alrighty, so let's move the Fire Shaker over here. Actually, I can get in there with the whole team. Flashing in this bar pack, dude. And I'm gonna give. Am I gonna give first strike? Or plus two, plus two. I think I wanna get rid of the spider. So let's give the root wall a plus two, plus two. I believe, sir, that you are dead. Okay. It's okay. Done.